Dear friend, in the name of Allah who is Rahman and Rahim, now I want to discuss electrochemistry. Electrochemistry se kya murad hai? The branch of chemistry which deal with the relationship between chemical change and electricity is known as electrochemistry. Other definition of electrochemistry may be is the branch of chemistry which deal with the interconversion of chemical energy into the electrical energy and electrical energy change into the chemical energy is known as electrochemistry. Electrochemistry mein first of all we can discuss electrolytes. Electrolyte kya hota hai? Electrolyte are those substances which can pass a current through a solution in molten state. Electrolyte are those substances which can pass current through a solution or in molten state is known as electrolytes. Electrolyte may be further classified into the three types. One is a strong electrolyte, other is a weak electrolyte, and the third one is a non-electrolyte. Strong electrolyte kya hota hai? Those substances, strong electrolyte are those substances which are completely dissociated into the water is known as strong electrolytes. It means that when salt, HCl, sodium chloride, when it dissolves in water, it completely dissociates into the partial positive and partial negative. So it is a strong electrolyte. Weak electrolytes se kya murad hai? Weak electrolytes are those electrolytes which are partially dissociated into the ions. It means that they cannot completely dissociate into the water. Example of weak electrolyte are carbonic acid and ammonium hydroxide. Non-electrolyte se kya murad hai? Non-electrolyte are those solutions which do not dissociate into the partial positive and partial negative. It means that they cannot dissolve in water. For example, if we take benzene ether in a water, they cannot dissolve in water. They float on the surface of water, therefore they are known as non-electrolytes. Conductor kya hota hai? What mean by conductor? Conductor are those substances which can pass electricity easily are known as conductor. Why they pass current easily? Because they have large number of free electrons which can pass current easily without any resistance are known as conductor. The example of conductor are copper, silver, एल्युमिनियम. ये सारे मेटल जो होते हैं ये कंडक्टर होते हैं क्योंकि इसमें फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन ज्यादा होते हैं, इसी वजह से ये बिजली जो होते हैं आसानी के साथ क्या कहते हैं गुजर सकते हैं. इसके बाद इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस क्या होता है? इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस जो होते हैं इज द ब्रांच ऑफ केमिस्ट्री. इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस इज द प्रोसेस इन व्हिच अ केमिकल चेंज टेक प्लेस व्हेन अ करंट पास थ्रू इलेक्ट्रोड. इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस इज अ फिनोमेना इन व्हिच अ करंट in which chemical change take place when current pass through electrodes. What mean by electrode? Electrode consists of two terminal, one is a positive and other is a negative. When a current pass through this substance, these electrodes, the opposite ions migrate with one another in such a way that a current may pass. This is a shortly introduction of electrochemistry and their terms. दीजिए हमके इजाजत, इंशाल्लाह एक नई वीडियो के साथ हाजिर होंगे. दीजिए सलाम.